Sir, the Cloudburst has been mounted onto the Arkham Knight's personal tank. Both are total armored for a direct assault.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option. Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the Cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Thank you.
Arkham Knight, did you subdue him?
Yes. He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the Cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exist.